My friend had this dream the other night about an island, and on this island was a pirate and a monkey sitting on the same branch in the same tree. The pirate would reach up and, using his pirate strength, would pull off heavy fruit, bunches of bananas, etc. And the monkey, using his monkey dexterity, would peel the fruit, and then the pirate and the monkey would share the fruit. My friend wondered, what could this mean? So he went to see a therapist specializing in Jungian dream analysis, and she said that the pirate represented the thief turned hero, very much like Han Solo, and the monkey represented his childhood self who wanted to break out and play, and my friend should find out a way to combine these two inner archetypes. But his inner monkey archetype was much cleverer than his thief turned hero archetype, so his inner monkey convinced his inner pirate to shift slightly back to the thief side, and my friend became a very successful bank robber and bought a boat, a huge boat, where his inner monkey and his inner pirate live happily ever after, along with their sack of stolen loot.